What did I say? What's that?
I just like, man, I'm fucking hungry.
Fucking dead. All right. All right. Isaac's going to weigh in. Waiting for his opponent. His opponent's a couple miles away. Should be coming here pretty soon. So, I'm weighing Isaac before his opponent gets there. You gonna go get your steak? All right, man. I'll see you tomorrow.
Sure. Well, enjoy your meal, bro.
Louis.
Ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know, we're still waiting on one last fighter to tip the scale. At this time, I want to thank La Casa Ortega for opening up their hospitality, refreshments, drinks. On your way out, make sure you grab something to drink, something to eat.
Yeah!
And don't forget, it's going down. Prospects collide. Garcia's Promotions, the only promotions that exist here in this area, taking over, changing the game. Rob, I gotta ask you this, man. Your first promotions, man, not your last. I mean, we should call it Team Garcia, because I'm looking around and everybody is rocking Garcia apparel and gear. That's the respect. That's because they know the living legend is now putting his hat into the mix in the promotional field. Tell us all about it.
Look, man, we got a lot of local guys here, you know, and they're not all in my gym, but, you know, I'm here to make the fights happen and make these guys, you know, stay busy. Hopefully we could do another 5 to 6 this year.
Hey, you heard from the man himself, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Garcia, yeah. Garcia's Promotions.
Shout out to Hector's Peanuts in Las Vegas. Check out Peanuts. Get them by Big Hector. There you go, Hector.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for being patient. I know it took a little while, but we wanted to make sure that we had it complete and 100% satisfactory.
Check out Big Hector's Peanuts in Las Vegas.
The fighters.
Big Hector's Peanuts. You owe me some peanuts. And Ellie. Hook up Ellie when he gets there.
I think I don't know if you're going to see it.